So photographers wanted to make more than a straight photo.
The plates are made of silver cooled plates.
The earliest vintage panoramas were taken by George Menard for the Union Army.
Menard's panoramas were printed from two wet plates. The wet plates had to be coated with some loosened sanitized explosives and developed in the field while the plates are still wet.
Today the panoramic format continues to thrive.
And you can see them at the San Francisco Library that has them on display. Thank you.